Dudah. Dudah is a 13-month-old French Bulldog. He's here for Obedience Academy. We're going to do his training a little differently because he's also going to be in training for an ESA, which is an emotional support animal. Dudah also suffers from scoliosis, which he's had surgery to repair his spine, but you may see he walks and sits a little funny. All of that's going to be acceptable during his training, so we'll not correct him for sitting outside of the proper heel position as long as he comes to a sit when he's supposed to. So this is his first day of training. Dudah. Heel.
Good boy.
Heel.
Good boy, Dudah. Sit. Heel. Heel.
Oh, you leave the cat alone.
No.
Down. All right. That's Dudah in his first day of training.